Welcome to Blue Minute with Academy English class 9th English grammar. Last day we were talking about determiners and under this determiners we were talking about the topic articles. I told you that what are articles and I had also told you the kind of articles. Articles are three types, AN and the today we will see the position of articles. How do we use articles and what is the position of articles means that where we use articles in the sentence. The first rule, when we talk about position, articles a, an or the is always used just before noun. Article a, an or the is used just before noun. For example, there was an elephant in the forest. In the sentence, there was an elephant. In this sentence, elephant is already a noun, singular countable noun, and I told you that before singular countable noun we use indefinite article a or an. So there we will use before this elephant an. And the next word is forest. Before forest the has been used. Means that articles are always used just before noun. See in both of the cases. Second rule, if before this noun adjective is given, then articles are used just before adjective, not just before noun, just before adjective and according to the sound of this adjective. She was a good student. In the given sentence, student is a noun, good is an adjective, a is an article. So this a will be used just before adjective. Okay, and now the third rule. If before this noun an adverb is given, then article is used just before this adverb. For example, he was a very good player. See the sentence. Player noun, good adjective, very adverb, article. So if before this adjective adverb is given, then we use article before this adverb. Okay, this is the position of article and I told you. And last tip, now next video we will talk about what the use of definite article. Where do we use definite article? I will talk about it in next video. Thank you.